everybody, welcome back to another episode of Forks of Motorsports here on RWG. And today we're going to be jumping in the Built for Sport in the Tour of Motorsport Builders Cup. So let's go ahead and jump on in.
Every year, manufacturers set out to build a car of the moment that defines who they are. Cars that are nimble, well-engineered, with a futuristic design aesthetic. Not exclusive automotive fantasies, desirable, attainable. Each offering a welcome invitation for a motivated, hard-driving enthusiast to get in, buckle up, and then define who they are at the absolute limit on the racetrack.
Okay, we are going to jump into let's see. So this is a 3.7 V6. That's a 3.0 V6 twin turbo, 400 horsepower, 3,500 weight. That's 3,300 weight. Both rear wheel drive. So that's already got a twin turbo in it. This one doesn't. Do we go with the Nismo or do we go with the regular? We go with the Nismo. This is going to be the car we're going to run for this run. Okay, guys? And we're going to go black. Okay, Silverstone, we are doing the international circuit, which is the right side. Expert rules for difficulty. We've got a okay, so let's go ahead and get into this, guys. 300, okay. So we could already do the intake manifold on this. Air filters. Got the exhaust. Oil and cooling. Brakes. So we are running the new 1.0 update, which actually opens up things quicker for us. So we can go ahead and drop in the sport manifold. And we're going to do the sport air filter, okay? So already up to 542, okay? Let's go to tuning real quick. We're going to do the tire pressure. Really doesn't change anything, does it? Let's get going. 6 p.m. at Silverstone. So this is a 8-turn course on the right side, not the left. Okay. and it's not the full course. So we're doing the international circuit at Silverstone.
Push the pace and be aggressive out there. You see an opportunity to pass, take it, or someone else will.
Okay, we're doing 6 laps. So let's go to our fuel and tires. Set for 7. Let's go ahead and go to practice. Good luck out there.
Thank you.
Let's check out our car, make sure our fuel and tires are good. They didn't screw us, we're good. Okay, let's go to the race, guys. We're gonna start 11th. Thank you.
One more lap.
P6.
We got lucky on that one, guys. Okay. On to the next one, the Modern Tour. Okay, fuel system, spring dampeners, differential, flywheel, transmission, ignition, clutch, and 35,000 credits. Awesome. Okay, we're on to Grand Oak Raceway, and we're doing the full course. So let's continue, guys. 375. Okay, let's go back to I think we have to stick with what we got. Yeah. Okay. Let's go ahead and upgrade. And then we're off to Grand Oak Raceway.
Your final turn here at Grand Oak, Gambler will test you. Because if you're precise, you won't need to use any brake before you turn into it.
Okay, so 6 laps. So let's go ahead and fuel and tire. Seven laps. Okay, let's give this practice a go. Good luck to you too, dude.
This is the gambler.
Let's go to the race. This is a nighttime race. Okay, let's check up your own tires. Good. Okay, guys, let's go to our race. Let's do 14th. I have a feeling we can pull this one off. So we're in New Hampshire, 9 p.m. During the national circuit, which is the full course. Let's do it. Thank you.
Storm, finish strong.
And I set a great lap. I think I set track record. Yep, I set the best lap of the course, of the race. Okay, and we moved into third. Nice. Oh, but he won again, so same person won. What do we get? 16, nice. Rear wing, hood, bumper skirts. Okay. And we're going to Maple Valley, a 3-mile track. Jeez. 10:25. Okay. So I can do, let's see. So what will the hood do for me? Nothing. Side skirts. Rear bumper. Nice. Okay. Front bumper. So that'll slow me. The front bumper will slow me down. That'll be nice. Okay. Let's go back to fuel. Let's go up to a race manifold. There. And race exhaust. Okay. Oh, I really want brakes. Let's do this. Let's go back to here. Let's go back to a normal bumper. It's 225. Let's go to no exhaust, because I want to get brakes. Okay. 592. Okay with that. Okay. Let's go to tuning. Oh, I want to put dampeners and stuff in too. 107, 193. Right now it was what, 107? Okay. Let's see if we can get lower. That's worse. Hey, let's not. Okay. Okay, guys, let's go on to Maple Valley.
After you pass under the bridge, you'll be uphill into the right-hand elevator bend, which halfway through becomes a steep descent. So be sure you're pointed properly before you get back hard on the gas.
Okay. So, this is 4 laps, 3 miles. So we'll do 5 laps of fuel. Actually, we'll do 6. Okay, let's go start practice. Good luck, man. Good luck. Hey, thanks. I had a good one.
Thank you.
let's go ahead and jump into this. Yeah, I got a little bit of damage, guys. I'm sorry. I got loose in a couple of the corners. Okay. Okay. Let's go to the race. We're gonna start fifth. Vermont. Okay, let's do this. Thank you.
time penalty is about 3.5 seconds.
P14.
Third. I'm third. Okay. Intercooler, weight reduction, aspiration, conversion, camshaft, valves, piston compression, displacement. Okay, well, for third, Circuit de Barcelona, Catalunya, and we are doing the Grand Prix, the whole circuit. It is a rainstorm. This is going to be great. Okay, let's do some... first off, let's look at the conversion. So we're already naturalized ready. We can do a twin turbo for 7, a positive displacement supercharger for 7, and a centrifuge supercharger for 7. We have 1025. Okay. Race is 17. We can do sport tires. But also need to get our speed up. That would take me up to 504 horses. Jeez. I guess it doesn't really matter what my top speed's still 190. Okay, 205. Jeez. Okay. Springs and dampeners. All right, let's do that. 634. Okay. Light rain now. The race is going to be a rainstorm. This is a 16-turn track. This is going to be fun.
Catalunya is notorious for high G-force directional changes due to downhill and off-camber turns, which require minimal braking and consistent speed.
Okay. 4 laps. OK. Okay, let's start this practice in wet. Track has been declared wet. Thank you. Disaster. We're starting third. This race is a disaster. I'm starting where I'm currently in points. Barcelona, Spain. We need to get out front and stay up front and not get screwed. Oh, this is a starting.
Thank you.
Well done. P5.
216? Not the fastest lap, but I was still there. And we hung in third. Okay. We need to win the next race. So that was the fourth race of this run. Okay. Oh no, not Suzuki. Not Suzuka. And we're doing the full course. Jeez. 625. We're gonna drop that down because there we go. It's okay. We dropped down by two, but we actually added tires, which is going to be good. So let's go to tuning. Let's just leave it where it is. Let's go and continue. This is a 19 turn course because we're doing the full thing, not the short. Full circuit. We have two races left, including this one.
The relatively old asphalt sections here at Suzuka should provide some solid traction for the intense lateral G loads you'll feel through its 18 corners.
Okay. Okay, let's do this. So I just Okay. Let's check our car real quick. Fuel and tires. Okay, we'll go there. And let's go to race. Eight. Japan, 5 p.m., 66 degrees. Okay, guys, here we go. Thank you.
Let's go.
Nice work out there.
So we're started, and we dropped to fourth. Not good. We got one lap left. One race left. And where are we off to? Mugello. And we're doing the full circuit. Mugello. Darn it. Five laps. Okay. Whoops, wrong button. Okay, here we go. We are at Mugello. Let's go ahead and put in race. .525 left. Differential. Another wing options. No. Engine swap, drive change. Oh, that's crazy. the amount of stuff you can do to these cars is actually pretty cool. Let's do... brake valves. Race displacement. And we'll do... what can we up? What else can we add? Let's do a race air filter. Okay, we can't do anything there. Okay. Well, wait. 400. What can I take away from that I added? What did I? Oh, that's what we did. Let's take the rear bumper off, which I'm okay with. Keep the clutch. Doesn't really do much, does it? Leave that. The support valve, yeah, and then we'll go here. We'll do a sport intake manifold. Okay, 632 to 659. This is the last race of the series. We're probably not going to finish first, so now we can tune. Awesome. Okay. Let's do this. Turns. Long sweeping turn from 7 to 8.
Super competitive field out there today. No one's going to willingly leave the race line, so yep. Be prepared to drive offline to overtake.
Okay. 5 laps. Wrong button. Fuel tires. Okay. Start practice. This is the last race.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. Check our fuel and tires. Okay. 5 laps. This is the last race of the thing. First place could get us back up into like first or second. And we are in Tuscany, Italy.
half seconds.
It's okay. We'll get him next time. Power tour has been unlocked. Engine swap. Drivetrain swap. $35,000. 35,000 credits. Okay. Okay, guys. That is going to be it for this episode. Yeah. So our next one week we're gonna do is the Super Sedans. We can also start on the Enthusiast Tour, which is track specials, or we can start on the Power Tour with the Iconic Muscle. But we are gonna go through the Modern Tour. We're gonna do this one legit, get them all done, which we'll, then we'll do the showcase. And then we'll go through. We'll do the Enthusiast all the way through. Then we'll do the Power Tour all the way through. We'll do the Legacy Tour all the way through, the Open Class Tour all the way through, and that'll give us all the way up to here, and then we can, then we'll do the Track Tour. So this one is gonna be, after we get everything done, will be the Track Tour. So we can do, so we have Track Day, Built to Race, Track Exotics, Prototype Power, and then the Showcase. Okay, so we'll see everybody on the next episode of Fuss on Motorsports here at RWG. You guys have a great rest of your day.